All right, guys, we've got another good one here. Customer comes to us, has two layers of old roofing on the house. The insurance is threatening to drop him. It's the middle of hurricane season, so we don't want that to happen. We get to work, dig out all the old roofing, and I will let the results speak for themselves on this one.